edison. And the price is 424. And if anyone has, the maintenance fee is very less. So if anyone has any interest, call. I thought that to make it quick video. So this kitchen is a little bigger, like there are a couple of units in this area which the kitchens are a little small, but this one is a little bigger. It's on right on entrance. That's a vinyl flooring, fireplace. That's the back side. That's a deck. So that's the closet. The light looks better. The ceiling is popcorn that I know it can easily remove. It basically, you just have to have a thick paper to remove it. I did it in one of my clips. So these are all vinyls, like laminate. There are two kind of, it's a laminate and vinyl, but this one is a like little cheesy. This is the basement, so that's the hot bath. Okay, vanity is good. Mirror, toilet seat better. Not bad. Rahabad, that's carpet here. It looks like beaten up. And then that's a basement. Nice size. Very big. Okay, so this is a I think it's a pump area, like a pump. So they have a hard water softener, washer dryer here, French drain system, all finished carpet. Makes me think basements are waterproof, because usually in the basement you don't see carpet, but this one is a carpet. So this furnace is pretty new and the boiler also looks pretty new. So these are the main expenses usually in a property. And then this sub pump in a property is actually pretty new, and then also this is also pretty solid. It's a neat basement, very big pipe. As this is the first time mentioning such a big pipe, so the person who did it actually, he did a good job. Understood great. And all recessed lights. So let's go up. So this property. It's a hot bath. Okay, kitchen. Okay. Now we're going up. This is not edison, just so you know. So on my left side, this is one bedroom with a big closet. You can see. Nicely maintained. All carpet looks very fresh. This is a second bedroom. Again, this is a kid bedroom. Very nice. Also, the windows are solid edison windows. Nice backyard. Now that's a bathroom which is updated one. Okay. This is a third bedroom with a full bath, nicely done, very updated one. Tiles, stunning shower, nice vanity. A big closet. And all the way to this side. Wow, okay. Big windows. solid updates. Okay, and then this is a heavy door, fire door. And that's the outside. So as I said, this property comes with